Now in part 56, exercise 7.1, integral 0 to 1 dx by 4 minus x square. So this can be written as integral 0 to 1 dx by 2 square minus x square. So integral 0 to 1 2 square minus x square na sin inverse x by a. Sin inverse x by a square minus x square dx by a square minus x square integral dx by a square minus x square equal to sin inverse x by a. So similarly you are writing instead of x here x as it is, instead of a you are writing 2. Now the limit is 0 to 1. So now the upper limit minus lower limit. Here 1 by 2 minus sin inverse 0 by 2. Sin inverse 0, 0. Sin inverse 1 by 2. Sin 30. Sin 30 degree equal to half. 30 degree can be written as 5 by 6. So you are writing 5 by 6. Here sin 5 by 6 equal to here half you are writing. Here is 0. So equal to 5 by 6. Here you are starting I. So I value equal to 5 by 6. Now we check the answer for that. The answer is I equal to 5 by 6. So this answer is correct. So in part 56, exercise 7.1 la இந்த fifth sum வந்து omit ஆயிருந்து, now this we have completed. That's it.